Hi guys, my name is Brian Kennedy. I'm here today to tell you a brand new effect to put out. It's called the iBook test. So it's my classic take with a modern approach on the classic book test. So most book tests you need, it's like a crib sheet, a memory work, or it's done impromptu, it needs to be set up, and there's nothing wrong with that. But I want to take a different approach, and I'm going to demonstrate exactly what it is. And I'll use Jamie's help here. So I'm going to use the iPhone. You can use it on a majority of smartphones, but because I have an iPhone. So I'll just get a close up of this Jamie here. So I'm just going to go into iBooks for a moment. So everyone's familiar with iBooks, let me just go back over that. So you can see there's a random number of books here. So say for instance, and again it's a free choice, you can choose any book you want. Say for instance we just choose this book. Now these are sample books I've downloaded. But just so you can see me going through that, Jamie, yeah?
Yep.
So you can see it is an actual real book, just like that, yeah? Now, what I want you to do, I'm going to bring the phone down here, Jamie, like this. I want you to bring one of your hands, your right hand or left hand.
Right-handed.
Put your right hand underneath here. I just want you to swipe the screen. Basically, I want to go on a random page number. You just swipe across the screen. Now, whenever you want to stop, you can stop. You can swipe as many pages as you want. We want a random page number, a random word on the page. So whenever you feel, you just stop. Whenever you want. You want to stop there?
Yeah.
You could have stopped on brace ending. Now, I'm going to look away, but I want the camera to catch us. I'm just going to bring it up. Just look at the first word on the page here, Jamie. You got it?
Yeah.
Force word now. I'm just going to get rid of that. Is all that gone off now?
Yeah, menu.
Right. So there's no way I could know what that page number is, no way I could know what that word is. True?
True.
Just like that, I know what the word it's about. Is that right?
It is.
Yeah, exactly right. The best thing about this is completely impromptu. Like I said, it is a modern approach, it is with the iPhone. There's no memory work, there's no guesswork, it's 100% accurate every time. The good thing about this is, I can take this, I can go to one table, I can perform for this person here, I can do the exact same effect for the person sitting next to her, with the same book, and it will still be a different outcome, different page number, different word every time. There is no, like I said, memory work, guesswork, it's fully impromptu, it doesn't require any apps, so there's no limitation from in it. If it's a light condition, if it's a dark condition, there's no limitation for this. So that's pretty much it, guys. Like I said, that's a live demonstration to explain what it is. My name is Brian Kennedy again. Thank you, and hopefully you enjoy the iBook test.